Hello, and I'm back with another exciting DIY. Today we'll be making these lug sports pans, and to make these pans, here's what you'll need: a glue gun, a pair of pants, and some ribbons. Let's get started. So the first thing you do is you lay your pants flat on the side. We'll be working on the side of the pants. So I'm using the seam on the side of the pants as a guideline to apply my first ribbon. So you just apply some glue and then you stick the ribbon on it. So you keep sticking till you get to the end of the pants, that's the waistline. Cut off the excess. So now we're moving to the next line. I'm going to take my ruler and then I'll draw a straight line to also serve as a guideline for the next ribbon. Using that same procedure but with a different color ribbon. So you just apply the glue and then you stick the ribbon on it. Make sure there's a little gap between these two ribbons. I just chose these colors, so feel free to play around with the colors of ribbons that you want. So to neaten up the ends, you just have to apply glue to the inner part of the pants and then you just stick the ribbon on, just as I'm doing. So it's basically a fold over. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I styled these pants in 3 different ways. There'll be a link down below to the blog to see how I did it. Bye!